I just don't understand the minds of troublemakers.
There's another mission in here? How many missions are there? It's an art class again. What'd they say? Oh, Galloway away.
Hey, Miss Phillips.
Hey, Jimmy. So what really happened to Mr. Galloway? Where did he go?
It's a sad story, but... sometimes when grown-ups get upset, they respond in the wrong ways, and, well... small problems get bigger, and that's really the thing about being an adult.
Miss, I'm not five. My mom's been married 5 times, and I've been expelled from 7 schools.
Yeah.
He's a drunk. Stupid man couldn't control himself. Damn him! I love him. But that wretched ogre Hattrick guilt-tripped him into committing himself into the asylum to get dried out. If only someone could get in there and tell him to get out, I'll take care of him.
Why don't you go?
Because that loveless scumbag Hattrick told him not to let me in. Said I was a bad influence.
Don't you worry, miss. I'll get him out.
Okay. Meet me near the asylum tonight.
I'll be there.
And Jimmy?
Yes, Miss Phillips?
It's Ms., not Miss.
Oh, right.
I always pronounce that Miss, not Ms. Start me off right where my bike isn't.
You suck, something.
See you around.
You made my hit list. How do
I? What is wrong with my dress code? It's the freaking Bullworth vest and pants. Oh, I'm trying to jump.
Jimmy, I'm glad you made it. Please hurry and try to talk some sense into him. I'll be waiting for him at the asylum gates.
Don't worry, miss.
Thank you so much.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Let's be friends, but don't anger the Watcher.
I must be a better person. Oh, God! I am pathetic!
Hey, Mr. Galloway.
Go away! I don't want to have another group therapy session with those people. If I have to pretend to be someone's mother one more time, I'll... Oh. Hi, Jimmy. What on earth are you doing here?
Miss Phillips sent me. She's really worried about you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh. I can't right now, Jimmy. I'm late for my regression therapy as it is. It's fantastic. I've discovered I really do hate myself. Hadwick was right. I am a loser.
No, you're not. Don't be ridiculous. Come on, we can't let bullies like Mr. Hattrick win.
Okay, Jimmy.
Oh, that was quick.
Jimmy, I really appreciate this. Thank you.
Me too. I am so happy to have my galley bear back.
Galley bear? Glad that's done.
You and me both, pal.
Why'd anyone throw this away?
This time. If not, then I'm officially done with shop.
Jen, go stand over by the bike workstation. Wait, I don't get to work on cars? Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. All right, you're getting somewhere now.
Yes, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Shutting up and working? It works. You have some real skill there, son.
I'm not retarded.
Watch and learn, suckers.
And then once you pass all the classes, you get the ultimate bike, which I absolutely love it.
My work here is done.